Hi, my name is Andrew. I make music under the name Ohio Motel. Tonight I'm going to be performing an acoustic set to support Kelly or Rigby's EP release. I'm also super stoked to see Dad Bod perform tonight. So I just want to say, first of all, thank you for letting me be a part of this. I'm going to play 5 songs and then stop. Okay. This first song is called Parasite. It's the first song off of an EP I just released called Closure, available everywhere. Yeah. I'm a parasite. Really cold out. This next song is called Liquid. I think eventually there will be a music video for it. Working on that right now. Yeah. Thank you.
that's all you make me. I took the shape that you wanted. Now I'm just see through. Took the shape that you wanted. Now I'm just see through. You make me feel like a parking space, and I wasn't ready. Head, not in my heart, out of my hands. Still in my head, not in my heart, and out of my hands. It's easier if I hate you. I don't know if you see that. I don't like to be confused, and that's all you. My heart's a liquid. My heart's a liquid.
This next song is a song that has a music video. It's called Insane. Since it's just an acoustic set, this is going to sound a lot different than the studio version. If you listen to it. But this is how I wrote the song, so yeah, the song's called Insane.
That what you said, and you say you're not what I think, and I'm praying that by the time you've ever said it, will you still call when you're away? And you still think I'm wasting this anyway. trusted in you. I wasn't supposed to find out. I didn't want to supplement it. When you came to your defenses, can you check the timing? You didn't want to. You and I shouting like I own the betting. You tiptoe now like you forget it. I still haven't tried.
Cool. this next song is the title track off the EP that I put out called Closure. Okay. My fingers are so numb. Okay. Someday I'll find a way to substitute you. Not inviolate, now in tune. This is the last song I'm gonna play. I just want to thank Kelly, Rigby, and Dad Bod once again for letting me be a part of this. I'm really excited. I've heard Kelly's EP for like months, so I'm really, really excited for it to be like actually out. Because I think it's really good. This last song is one that's not out yet for me. It's called Control. I don't know when it'll be out. It's about dreams. Ooh, pick. What? Okay. Okay. Yeah, again, I've been Andrew from Ohio Motel. Thanks. And I'm too down. Say why I'm not saying. I'm not saying. Thanks again.
Hey everyone, we're Dadbod, and we're really excited to be playing Rigby's EP release. The first song we're going to play today is called Rot, and it's the first single we released almost a year ago.
Skeletons in my closet. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tune a little, and then the next song we're gonna play is called Spirits. One, two, three, four. Called Elliot.
Thank you.
next song is called Blue and Violet. Thank you again to Rigby for having us. We're really excited to be playing and to play with Ohio Motel. Rigby has been one of my favorite artists for a very long time, and it's crazy that we like virtually met and talked because Kelly is very cool.
How does it feel to hold her? Does she keep you warmer than me? Sorry, my body was colder long before it was under your covers. How does she feel in your arms? Does she help you fall asleep? My veins drain the blood from my cheeks like a chameleon with the color of your sheets. Blue light from
Okay, hi. I'm Rigby. I'm really excited. Thank you for coming and watching, and thank you to Dad Bod and Ohio Motel. You guys, I love you both, so I've never done anything like this before, so thank you for supporting me and all that. It means the world to me. I'm going to play a bunch of songs, some of which are on the EP, some aren't. One I wrote like a week ago, and there's like a cover in there somewhere. So yeah, just a whole bunch of stuff. I hope you like it. The first song I'm going to play is called Fuck, and it's off the EP. So yeah.
Shaved my head in my dream. Something's wrong with me. You keep saying sorry. I think I'll just leave. I
Yeah, that's fuck. The next song I'm going to play is called Blue. I wrote it like freshman year of college, and it means the world to like me and my friends. Yeah. That's Blue. I love that song. I just have to tune up a little bit. Funny story about that song, Fuck, though. I played it at a set I did for the Pepperdine University, like, college radio station. Excuse me. And they were like, yeah, you can't say fuck on public radio, so we have to censor the entire thing. So that's kind of funny, but unfortunate at best. Oh. Okay, all done. Thank you. Yeah, so I guess I can't play fuck on public radio anymore. Not like I was planning on it, but anyways, this song's called Andy, and if you stick around till after this set, you will get to watch the Andy music video, because it'll be out by then, so I highly recommend that you do. Actually, I'll take this moment to shout out Sam and Austin and Taylor and Wes and my sister Megan, because it wouldn't have happened without them. They are amazing. I love all of you guys, so yeah, please stick around and watch that video, because I'm obsessed with it, so I think you'll like it. Anyways, this is Andy. I also guess I don't know the lyrics to that song, but it is, I love that song, so I don't know. Anyways, the next song I'm going to play is that unreleased song. I can't laugh. The next song I'm going to play is that unreleased song. Doesn't have a name. I wrote it a week ago, and I just really like it. So maybe you also will. I can't play it that well yet, so we'll see how it goes. Thank you. Yeah, that song doesn't have a name. Please give me name suggestions. I will take all of them. Yeah, I think I'm going to play Milo, which is another song off the EP that I also can't play very well. Every time I try to play this, I fuck it up. So fingers crossed, but we'll see. Thank you. Cool. Yeah, that's Milo. I always mess that up. I don't know how I got through that. Yeah, I'm going to play Headache. And then one other song after that. And then, yeah, that'll be it.
Thank you.
I can't believe I forgot the words to two songs that I wrote. Yeah, this is my last song. It's a cover. It's a Mount Erie cover. The song is called Moon Sequel. It's one of my favorite songs of all time. God, it makes me so nervous. Yeah, this is Moon Sequel. I love that song, even though I can't play it that well. Yeah, that's everything. Thank you so much for coming and watching, and thank you so much to Dad Bod and Ohio Motel. Again, I love you both. I would do anything for you. I love you all too. Thank you so much. This means everything to me, so it's really cool. And thank you again to Taylor and Sam, Austin, Wes, Megan. Yeah, you guys rule. So, cool. Well done. See ya.